Sometime last week, Neil asked me to take dictation. Just to get to that place took a little while, but once we started, I was just thinking, wow, this guy's a really real hippie. And then he said something critical, and that made me happy. I didn't know what it was going to become, but it was the first page to this book. We didn't have any paper, so I took a paper bag and cut it into one big sheet. It ended up taking the entire brown paper bag.